Accounts payable, AP, plays crucial in the financial operations of a business. Accounts payable is a liability account that represents the amount a company owes to suppliers, vendors, or creditors for goods and services received but not yet paid for. Key points for considering accounts. Payable and nature of accounts payable. Accounts payable is short-term debt that typically needs to be paid within a specific period, e.g. 30, 60, or 90 days. It represents obligations to external parties, such as suppliers or service providers. Invoice management. Accounts payable involves processing invoices received from suppliers. The invoice needs to be matched with purchase orders, PO, and receiving reports to ensure accuracy before payment. Payment terms. It's essential to understand payment terms, including discounts for early payment, e.g. 2 to 10, net 30, means a 2% discount if paid within 10 days. Otherwise, the full amount is due in 30 days. Internal controls. Proper internal controls are necessary to prevent fraud, errors, and late payments. Approvals and audits should be implemented to ensure all payables are legitimate and authorized. Impact on cash flow. Delaying payment while adhering to agreed terms can help manage cash flow, but should not compromise relationships with suppliers. Properly managing accounts payable can also help optimize cash reserves for the business. Accounting treatment. Accounts payable are recorded as current liabilities on the balance sheet. Payment is recorded as a reduction of both cash and accounts payable. Aging report. An accounts payable aging report helps in tracking overdue payments. It categorizes payables by their due dates, e.g. 0, 30 days, 31 to 60 days, etc. Format of accounts payable. Typically, an accounts payable record includes vendor name, the supplier or service provider to whom payment is owed. Invoice number, the unique identifier for the invoice. Invoice date, the date the invoice was issued. Due date, the date by which the payment must be made. Amount due, the total amount to be paid. Payment terms, the agreed upon terms, e.g. net 30, net 60, or discounts. Payment status, indicates whether the invoice is paid, pending, or overdue. Example of accounts payable. Vendor name, invoice number. Invoice, date, due date, amount, due. Payment terms, status, ABC supplies. INV 12341152025 02 14 275 1200 net. 30 pending XYZ services. INV 678 01 10 225 BU 09 2125 500 210 net 30 paid. DF products. INV 9876 01 20 225 2 19 2025 $2000 net 30 pending. In this example, ABC Supplies has an invoice that is due in 30 days. From 01 to 15, 2025 to 02 14, 2025 for 1200. XYZ Services offered a 2% discount for early payment and the invoice was paid within the discount window. DEF Products has a payable due on 02 19 2025.
If you like this video, please share it, comment it, please do subscribe for upcoming videos. Thank you.